ZWCAD MFG is an advanced CAD solution for manufacturing professionals. Built on the ZWCAD platform, it offers many useful functions that make creating standard designs faster. Now let's take a look. ZWCAD MFG offers frame templates that meet many national and international standards. It can also edit the frame size and scale. In the title block, you can easily customize the file name, designer, design date, and more. It can quickly create an enlarged view of a specific portion of the drawing, allowing designers and manufacturers to better understand the details. The power dimension function can automatically generate the appropriate dimensions according to the recognized objects. In this way, you can create different kinds of dimensions using just one command. ZWCAD MFG offers a blend of symbol annotations for mechanical design, including tolerance zones, unequal tolerances, datum identifiers, geometric tolerances, and surface textures. It can quickly create balloons, edit related attributes, and align them. The software will automatically generate bombs that are linked to balloons and part attributes. After you make modifications to a part, simply double-click to open the Detail View panel, and the modification will be automatically updated. Dimensions and symbols can be easily edited by double-clicking. Similarly, materials, standards, and descriptions in the BOM can be edited with a simple double-click. ZWCAD MFG offers a rich library of technical requirements for you to choose from. And if that's not enough, you can also import requirements as needed. In this part library, you can find a wide range of standard parts including fasteners, piping fittings, structural members, and more. While in the Advanced Part Library, you can find a blend of standard parts that meet many national and international standards, including ISO, EN, DIN, ANSI, JIS, and more. Additionally, you can import custom parts to the library in simple steps. Ready to revolutionize the way you create? Try ZWCAD MFG today and enjoy a 30-day free trial.